topsy-turvy!
Mr. Krabs, what have you done? You poisoned all these people!
No, but I just... Wait, I can explain.
Tell it to the judge, Krabs.
Calling the courtroom to attention in the case of People of Bikini Bottom versus Mr. Krabs, Honorable Judge Horace A. Whopper presiding.
Has the jury reached a verdict?
We have, Your Honor. We, the jury, find the defendant, Eugene A. Krabs, guilty of all charges.
Very well. Does the defendant have anything to say before we send him down the river?
No, Your Honor.
Very well.
Hang on a second there, Judge. That wouldn't happen to be a SpongeBob gavel you're using.
Oh, my ears. It's my prized position. I am a huge SpongeBob fan.
Permission to approach the bench, Your Honor.
Sure is good to be back behind the grill where I belong, Mr. Krabs.
It's good to have you back, boy. Let's see how Squidward's enjoying his new position. Sneak him around there as many times as you like.
I just might have to take you up on that.
I love a happy ending.
Better out than in, I always say, eh, Fiona? That's good.